Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that Hazrat Duba'a intended to perform the Hajj. Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam whereupon commanded her to impose the condition. She did the same as Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam commanded. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2898.